Okay, so for this tutorial, you're going to need a CD that has a reflective surface like this one. You're also going to need a pair of scissors and a base coat or top coat. I'm using LA Color. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to take the scissors and you're going to start peeling away the little foil pieces from the CD. It doesn't matter whether or not it's bigger or smaller pieces because it's going to be like a puzzle piece, so we want that type of different sizes. You're going to take the top coat and you're going to like dab it onto your nail in like little blobs so it's kind of nice and tacky. And then you're going to take the little pieces one by one and just kind of pat it onto the nail. Keep in mind that the top coat is what's sticking the foil to your nails, so make sure that you apply a generous amount of it.
Stuck like glue, you and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Some days I don't feel like trying. Some days, you know, I wanna just give up.
You guys, look at how pretty and reflective it all looks. It looks like a New Year's Times Square ball. For the base color, I used Rad Nomad from Color Club. Just remember to put a top coat over the particles and you'll be all set. Happy New Year's, everybody. And just like that, there you go, making my heart beat again.